Mezzo is based on the mystical sounds of Middle Eastern music. It is composed in three parts: tazim, an extended improvisation; dabka, a traditional Arabic line dance performed at celebrations; and korak, a recapitulation of the previous mystical themes interwoven with the grandeur of sparkling ending.
The composer states, "Both sets of my grandparents immigrated to the United States. My mother's parents were Lebanese. My father's mother was Lebanese, and his father was Assyrian. Sometimes in composition, the song comes from the heart, sometimes from the mind, and sometimes, as in this case, it's in your blood. I had not heard any full-out Arabic pieces for wind orchestra, and I knew of this culture's deep and rich musical properties, so I figured that one might as well come from me. Plus, my mom asked if I was ever going to write one. I hope you enjoy Arabesque."